it's been proven now scientifically that we use lots of different parts of our brain when we listen and play music. And I always have the feeling when I've played something like a Bach prelude that I feel it in the back of my mouth in the same way that I do when I've had a really interesting conversation. And I feel that I've been speaking for the last 4 minutes when I play. And I'm really sure that there's a kind of logical or conversational element to playing Bach, which, yes, is using the language part of the brain or something like that. But at the same time, it's like an illusion. Very often, you just touch one bass note, but he gives the illusion that there's a bass that's just keeping going for 3-4 bars at a time, and somehow he manages to do that. That's why he's a genius. And recently I was approached by the Royal Ballet by Carlos Acosta, who was dancing a piece by Jeremy Robbins. So I was asked to play solo Bach for that, and so I got really into the finer qualities of dance and learned a lot about that. And I think that there are fundamental things in common in all the art forms. You're searching for something and you know when it's there. It's this moment of concentration and focus and intent. And that's really, really inspiring when you can blend two things together and reach that point like that. It's creative.